Freistadt.
Today on the 27th of March to have the Fête de la Francophonie here in Johannesburg, exactly in the spirit we like and the spirit of the Francophonie. That means many people proud of their culture and happy to share it with all the others. That's the spirit of the Francophonie, what we have today with artists from Mauritius, from Niger, from South Africa, from Congo and many other countries. Today, everywhere in the world, all the Francophones and friends of the Francophones are together, proud to be different and glad to share their different cultures. It's good to have all of you here. Enjoy your afternoon. Que la fête commence.
Stam dan yobo.
Today we are particularly happy on this Francophonie days because it's the day also that we are promoting our contest, the contest which are meant for students learning French in South Africa. This year with the 13 journeys and tours to France to win. Some of them are reserved for the student in secondary school, some for the university, some for DIRCO, where some young diplomats are learning French, young professionals using French in their job, and then also a student from the Alliance Française Network. What I can say is vive la Francophonie in South Africa. Merci beaucoup.